And over in South Dakota, 84 of the Rushmore State's National Guard troops have returned from a nine-month deployment in the Persian Gulf. Governor Kristi Noem, South Dakota Representative Dusty Johnson, and the mayor of Rapid City welcomed home the members of the 109th Regional Support Group on Saturday. The unit was on active duty service in Kuwait and Iraq, supporting base camp operations as part of Operation Inherent Resolve.